Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Apple stock. We can see here today it has formed a green candle. It has a gap up, formed this candle. That means the buyer very rushed into the stock. So it seems like we have continued to another uptrend. Because as long as we keeping above this EMA line, this is the first supporting, second supporting in the future. So the uptrend channel keeps intact. It will continue going up. Thank you.